Why didn't Foduck toot back like he always does? Said Theodore.
And why doesn't he want to go home with us? Said George.
He seems very upset, said Theodore.